they dared to speak their truth to the power of their